Spikkise!
Love the way you speak, he said.